So the most rewarding thing about my job is the satisfaction that I gain from taking care of my patients. So radiation therapy is a type of cancer treatment that uses high energy radiation to kill cancer cells. It can be delivered from outside the body. This is called external beam radiation therapy. Or it can be delivered from the inside using radioactive seeds, and this is called brachytherapy. We operate machines that are called linear accelerators or CT scanners, and these help with the planning and the delivery of the radiation treatments. The technology in this field is incredible. It's constantly advancing, and it's really great to and exciting to work with, but also knowing that it'll benefit our patients. That's extremely rewarding.
So let's have another look over there. So the BCIT Radiation Therapy Program is a 33-month Bachelor of Science program. This is the only provincial program of its kind. We train all of the radiation therapists that will then graduate and most likely be hired within the province, if not elsewhere in Canada. VERT stands for Virtual Environment for Radiation Therapy. This is a really unique software package that allows students to examine the more complex nature of planning that is involved in developing these techniques for patient treatment. Then the students are able to take that information, that knowledge, and practice into a real environment.
What I love most about my job is being a part of a cancer patient's journey. And part of our role is to put them at ease and to help them go through this process. Seeing patients sort of overcome some of their anxieties and fears gives me a positive feeling and satisfaction.